here.
The recording?
Yeah, it is recording.
Okay, I was making a time lapse. You kind of just ruined it.
It's not. It's just recording normally. How's it? Okay. No, you expect me to make it into a time lapse after?
Yeah, you have to edit it.
That's a lot of work.
There is necessity. I'm Stacy.
I think for this video, I'm actually just gonna I'm gonna use all my GoPro footage that I had from before, from Panama and stuff. I'll put this in, maybe, but like,
eye roll.
I don't think so. I think we're just gonna use all that extra GoPro footage that I didn't
now
use
you're
before.
Yeah, not gonna get any views.
I'm kind of stuck up here. It's pretty far down. On both sides. Like, that's even scarier over there. I don't really. I know I have to jump off. I'm gonna have to jump off eventually. I don't really want to do it. Nah. I get it? I jump this high all the time. But this, no. Yeah, I thought about that, but I think I'm just gonna go for it. Honestly. I think I'm just gonna, turn off and go to my back. I'm going to my back. Ah!
I told you that that one meet in Mexico relocated because there's too many dead people that couldn't go where it was planned. There was a cartel thing. Yeah, so we're in the air. And there was too many dead people. They couldn't clean them up at the time. So
where did it go?
They moved to another city about another 300 miles away.
Oh my goodness.
It was a really nice hotel. It's not a new place.
Casual.
Yeah, there was just a big drug lord, four people dead all over the streets.
Oh my goodness.
So you, our little protected lives, you know?
Yeah. They like that though.
Oh, I was
the protected one of us.
I would definitely be okay with that.
Yeah, yeah.